వందేహం శ్రీ గురు శ్రీయుత పదకమలం. Bhaja, yes. Bhaja means just be engaged in his service. That is, worship automatically comes there. When you are engaged in service, the worshipment is already there.
The motive is in worshiping is the direction in devotion.
Yes. That should be the only motive. Our motive, Sri Krishna, Lord Chaitanya has taught us that when you pray, you should not pray for anything material. Lord Chaitanya prays to the Lord in this way. Na dhanang na janang na sundarim kavitang ba jagadisha kama. My dear Lord, jagadisha, jagat means the universe. And Isha means controller. So, the controller of the universe, Jagadisha. Instead of saying Krishna and Rama, this can be understood by any layman. Because there must be somebody controller. He is Jagadisha, the controller of the whole universe. So he is saying, my dear controller of the universe, or the law, na dhanang na janang na sundaring ba kavitang ba jagadish kam. I do not pray from you any amount of wealth or any number of followers or any nice, beautiful woman. These are material claims. People generally want to become a very great leader within this material world. Somebody is trying to become a very rich man like Ford or Rockefeller, somebody is trying to become the president, somebody is trying to become such thing, to become a very good leader so that many thousands of people may follow. So these are material demands. Give me some money, give me some followers and give me a nice wife. That's all. But Lord Chaitanya refuses. He says, I don't want all these things. Na dhanang na janang. Dhanang means wealth. And janang means follower. Na sundaring kavitang, or beautiful wife. Then, what for you are worshipping? Why, what for you are becoming devotee? He says, Mama Janmani, Janmani Ishara. He is not asking for even liberation. Because the yogis, they want liberation. They have got demand. The materialists, they also have got demand. I want this, I want that, I want that. So, the so-called spiritualists, they also demand liberation. That is also demand. But Chaitanya Mahaprabhu says that I don't want anything of this nature. Simply, I want to be engaged in your service. Janmani, janmani. Birth after birth. That means he does not say also that stop my this disease of birth and death. This is the stage of bhakti yoga. There is no demand. Simply, the only prayer is that you engage me in your service. So our this chanting, Hare Krishna, is also the same thing. This is also taught by Chaitanya. Hare means addressing the energy of the Lord. And Krishna, the Lord. Rama, the Lord. Why? Please engage me in your service. That's all. That should be the demand. Please engage me in your service. Because the whole disease is that we have forgotten to serve God. Because we are thinking, I am God. What is any other God that I have to serve? I am myself God. But that is the only disease, the last snare. First of all, I try to become president, minister, Rockefeller, Ford, this, that. When I fail, then I want to become God. That is another president. You see? So, in the Bhakti Yoga, there is no such demand. Simply to serve. When all presidency fails, then I demand the highest presidency, to become God. You see? The demand is there, the disease is there. They cannot do know that. That my disease is still there. I am demanding to be the highest. But Bhakti Yoga is just the opposite. To become servant. Servant of the servant. Just opposite. There is no question of demanding to become the Lord or the President or this. I want to serve. That's all. And that is the crucial test. Service is the original nature. Now in this material world also you are serving. If you want to become the president, then I have to promise so many times to the voters that I will give you service. Without promise of service, there is no question of presidency. So actually my position is to render service. Either I become president or minister or this or that. That is that. That I cannot understand. That in spite of my becoming the highest executive person, president, I have to give service to my people. Otherwise immediately they dethrone me. Therefore my real position is service. But service here is so dangerous, if there is little discrepancy of service, the president is immediately fired. Why your president, Mr. Kennedy, was fired? Because some people did not like that you are rendering nice service. That is the root fact. So you cannot satisfy here by service. Our Gandhi in India, he was also killed. He gave service throughout the whole life. But people at a time did not like, you are not rendering that service. So this is the position. Therefore, one should be intelligent enough to know that no more service to this material objective. I must give my service to the Supreme Lord. That is the purpose.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama.